So program number 3, hacker rank, summon difference of 2 numbers. I am giving these videos for beginners, those who are completely new to programming environment and parallelly wants to work with hacker rank. So look at the objective. So we have fundamental data types. We have primary data types, integer, int, float and char. So in this we are going to discuss int and float data types. Integer occupies 2 bytes in memory and float occupies 4 bytes, and integer and float and character are primary data types. So printf function, scanf function. Printf is to print the data and scanf is to read the input from the console. And the basic syntax of scanf is scanf format string followed by argument list. Each and every argument in argument list must be preceded by ampersand symbol and symbol. So for integer we use %t, for character %c, float %f. So what is the task here? You take 2 numbers of integer data type and 2 numbers of float data type. You declare 4 variables, 2 of integer and 2 of float, and you need to read 2 lines of input from console using scanf and use plus and minus operator, arithmetic operators, addition and subtraction, to perform sum and difference of 2 integer variables and sum and difference of 2 float variables. And you need to observe one thing here: sum and difference of 2 float variables rounded to 1 decimal place on a new line. The first line contains 2 integers, second line contains 2 floating point numbers. And output format is you print the sum and difference of both integers separated by a space on the first line, and sum and difference of both float separated by a space on the second line. So look at the sample input and sample output. 10 and 4 on one line and 4.0, 2.0 on the other line. So when we sum 10 and 4, we get 14. 10 plus 4, 14, and 10 minus 4 is 6. When we sum 4.0 and 2.0, it is 6.0, and we subtract is 2.0 as the difference. So look at the code here. Avoid unnecessary header files always. Look at the declaration. A and B are declared as integer and X and Y are declared as float. Look at the scanf clearly. There is a space between %d and %d. That is to be observed here. If you put space between %d and %d at the time of input, giving input, you need to maintain a space. If you use comma in between %d and %d at the time of input, you need to give comma. And that is very important. These type of things are very important while working with hacker rank. And look at second scanf, %f, space %f. And look at the printf, a plus b, a minus b, %d, space %d. And look at another printf. After decimal point, we want only one digit to be displayed, so 0.1f. So those who are having problem with 0.1f, you please refer a video where I given clearly what is %10d, %10s, %7.2f, %6.4f. All those notations I given in one particular video. So once you run the code, you get a message, congratulations, and you can observe your sample test case 0.